At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to...